but you know, haven't played on stage for about a long time. Okay, we thought we'd change our act up here a little bit tonight. So we're gonna play one that was in an album in the I guess the early 60s, mid 60s. It's called My Bonnie Lies.
Yeah, it's not enough luck.
I'll tell you the story. I get to tell it again. This way, I tell it three or four times.
Mike King called me on the phone on a Thursday afternoon.
All right.
Home on Thursday.
Super. Yeah.
He said, "Well, Benji, you're playing in your area, but I don't know where."
I was saying, this when we first poured this in there, it reminds me of some old parties we had back in school.
It was summer outside. So I got on the phone and started calling all the radio stations in town to see if somebody had a Jersey ad copy for it. Found out that there were going to be a little club over in Winston. So called up over there and said, "Yeah, no reserve on the tickets for the show up." So Friday night, we get my wife and one of my friends and his wife decide to make an evening of it. So we drive to Winston and we have dinner and we drive over to the club. And we get there by 7:30. Come find out that the Vikings won't be playing until 11. Okay. Well, my wife and my friend's wife.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Too fast.